And it goes to the fence over there?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. All right.
I wanted to provide some verbal feedback on the billy goat. One observation is it does a good job of containing the debris. There's little danger of people getting hit with projectiles. The billy goat is described as a brush cutter, and it does a good job of that, but don't expect it to mulch the brush as the cutting blades are inches off the ground. We were running over coax cable laying on the ground that was connected to a satellite dish, and the cable remained undamaged. Taller brush is sometimes knocked over instead of cut. I guess the end result is the same as long as the brush breaks off. Overall, it gets the job done. Enjoy the rest of the video.
So we got most of the brush down. Took down a lot of pretty big bushes and thin trees.
And up to 2 inches, right?
Up to 2 inches, and it wasn't really, wasn't that much harder than mowing your yard. once you get the hang of it.
Yeah, it,
it took me a while to get
You don't have to go full throttle, right?
You don't have to go full throttle, back up without the blade engaged. Run a few basics like that. It's pretty good.
Oh, I was backing up with the blade engaged.
Were you?
Yeah. I don't want to...
Take a chance.
Yeah, more. It's more efficient.
Okay.
Now it looks pretty nice. Yeah. Looks like... Looks like somebody lives here now.
And thank you for your help.
Would you recommend the Billy Goat from Home Depot?
Yes, I would recommend it.
Yeah? How much was it?
For 4 hours, I think it's, I don't remember, $59?
All right.
Something like that.
And a tank of gas.
And a tank of gas.
How much would you say is this area? Square footage?
It's about 60 by... Maybe 600 or 700 square feet.
And a couple hours? Couple and a half?
Yeah, 2 hours. Really.
2 hours? All right. Thumbs up for the Billy Goat.
Yep.